What does it mean to you that you're the shortstop who comes after Derek Jeter?
Well, for me, it means a lot, you know, to just follow his footsteps. And I've seen since I was little everything he's done, so I just want to be like him.
Big pitch coming. 3-0 Twins, Yankees threatening. And the pitch rocked to right field. Tie game.
Swung on and hit in the air to right field. That ball is high. Hit it far. It is gone. He's done it again. Yes, indeed.
Here's one into left center field. This ball is drilled. It's a triple. Really ain't taking orders. Living a dangerous life. He'll try to melt the ice. Levitate through the night. What's the meaning? These niggas scheming. She popped the sand. The bitch is sleeping. My cool too fast. Police done see me. If they catch me, they gon' try to seize me. Yeah, machine ran. The clothes all scammed. She popped the bands. She a did it a scam. Running through corn sunny, but ain't gon' tell me. No snitches. All this water they collecting in the well, nigga. Splash. All these bells that we land on that scale, nigga. All my niggas they free out of jail. We on the well, nigga. Freaks.
Broken back. On a hop to Gregorious, the long throw. In time. What a play. Didi Gregorious unleashing the cannon. And the Yankees escape further trouble. Never wanna
leave. Driven deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. A three-run blast by Gregorius. It's 9-3 Yankees. And Didi has now hit more home runs in a season than any Yankee shortstop in history.
Taekwondo and karate. Ice, train, Eliante. What you know about